tap on the white screen after launching or loading a save on Sons of the Forest, we have you covered. Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is verify the game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is restart the graphics driver. Try pressing the Windows plus Control plus Shift plus B keys. Your screen should flicker a bit. Now launch the game. If this doesn't solve the issue, then close the game and right-click on the Start menu. Select Device Manager and expand the display adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Disable Device. Wait for a few seconds and right-click again and select Enable Device. Now launch the game. Method 3. Another fix that some players have reported to solve this issue is reseating the graphics card on their PC. Turn off the PC and unplug the power cable. Open the CPU cabinet and unplug the graphics card. Reseat the graphics card and make sure it's properly set. Turn on the PC and see if the game runs now. Method 4. The next thing you can do is change the launch options from Steam. Open Steam and head to the Library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and click on Properties. Now type -dx12 in the Launch Options section. Run the game and see if the issue persists. If this doesn't work, change the launch options to -dx11 and run the game. Method 5. Another thing you can do is delete the save game folder and config file. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type app data and press Enter. Open the local low folder. Next, open the Endnight folder. And now open the Sons of the Forest folder. Delete the saved folder. Next, delete the Sons game settings.cfg file. Now start the game. Method 6. Another thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of the GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 7. If the earlier solutions didn't work, try reinstalling the game. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Manage. Click on Uninstall. Follow as shown to uninstall the game. Now reinstall it and check if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.